Bocce ball is played on a hard sand court like this. The game begins with this small ball thrown down the court, becoming the target for the bocce balls. Using an underhand motion, players take turns trying to place their ball closest to the polino. Strategies include knocking opponent's scoring balls away from the polino or setting up a barrier defense. The green ball is closest to the polino, the red ball second closest, therefore 1 point is awarded to green. This aid to determine scoring shows the green ball is closer, giving green the two closest balls and 2 points. Here, red has the three closest balls and 3 points. If red had all four balls closest, 4 points would be awarded. It's easy to keep score with this pegboard. 16 points are needed to win.